What's up, guys? I'm checking out Wang Chung. This one's titled Dance Hall Days. I believe this is a music video requested by Monolithic87 or Streamlabs. Big shots to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I heard anything from Wang Chung, but I did do a little bit of research. I Googled their name and like saw and read like the first line about them, which was that they were like an English new wave band, and that's basically all I read. And I was like, now I'm here, you know? But yeah, but haven't heard this one. That being said, let's check it out.
Take your baby by the hand and make her do a handstand. And take your baby by the heel and do the next thing that you feel. We were so in phase in a dance hall days. We were cool on craze when I, you, and everyone we knew could believe, do, sharing what was true. Oh, I said, dance all days long. Take your baby by the hair and pull her close and there.
Real nice vibe this song has.
And take your baby by the ears and play upon her darkest fears. We were so in phase in a dance hall days. We were cool on craze when I, you, and everyone we knew to believe, do, sharing what was true. I said, dance all days, love. Dance all days. Dance all days long. Take your baby by the wrist and in her mouth an amethyst, and in her eyes just sapphire blue. And you need her and she needs you. 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 We were so in phase in a dance hall days. We were cool on craze when I, you, and everyone we knew to believe, do, sharing what was true. Oh, I said, dance all days long.
I like that chorus.
Dance all day long.
Yeah, they gotta be a UK group. if I didn't know, that would 100% tell me that this was a UK group for sure. Yeah, the song, I'm not gonna lie, the song was very nice, man. Definitely loved the production on it. Very smooth and just, you know, something you can just kind of close your eyes and chill to or jam to or whatever. Music video, I mean, I'm not really in general a big fan of music videos, but I'm gonna be honest, the music video was kind of whatever. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't like, I don't know, I could care less for it essentially. But the song itself was definitely nice, man. I really enjoyed the song. And yeah, I just really enjoyed it. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.